Thank you, Mr. President. I want to add my thanks also. I've been in the state capitol in one capacity or another for 18 years now, which is more than I care to remember. But originally as a staff member in the state assembly, then as a member of the assembly, and now the last four as a member of the Senate. And there's never been a day when encountering one of these fine public servants where a smile hasn't come to my face, even on the most stressful of days. People that take great pride in their work, without whom this building could not function, and yet they do it with such a humility and such grace and humor that it makes working here a little bit nicer each day when we cross their paths. So I want to add my words of thanks to all of them and look forward to continuing to see them in the years to come. Thank you.